What is up, guys? Archer here, and I'm playing Sir, You're Being Hunted, and they actually are no longer in beta. They have released the game. It is full release, and we're gonna go ahead and see what's actually been changed. So, from what I've read, there's a robot editor, like to the point where you can edit what kind of robots come at what times. So if I wanted to, I could have the landowner come as soon as possible and have a shit ton of them come out of nowhere. And that's not exactly what I would want. So, Hedge Wantage, please die slowly. Okay.
It looks like there's something useful in there.
There's
Oh,
nothing
and if you
useful
find
in
anything
there.
edible, don't look at it too
This is
closely.
good. This is good. This is good. So this would be actually episode 8 of Sir, You Are Being Hunted. And I'm gonna be honest, I do like playing this game.
Forgive me,
Oh,
sir,
shut up.
but perhaps it's worth mentioning that your tweeds should keep you well hidden. Provided you keep to the heavier foliage.
That's what we want.
A weapon? Do be careful with that. I really think violence is best left to the experts.
But yeah, I do like playing this game. However, it's just, I never really had much to make content on. But, when I did play it, you guys seemed to like it. So obviously, I'm going to keep on playing it. Let's just check the buildings just to be sure again. Any ammo would be great to find. Yes, ammo, perfect. So we have 12 shots, 6 in the gun. Oh, a number of shots. 18, I think? 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yeah, 18 shots. And, 6 in the gun, 12 outside of it. Perfect. Lot of bandages.
I would advocate discretion, sir. It might be best to run and hide, but if you have found a weapon, perhaps you can use it to fend them off.
Yeah. But, okay, H is still bandages. There are two robots down there. What's crouch? C, perfect. Just check out over here. You can also edit like their visor color. Like I made theirs yellow. So we can just ruin these guys' day pretty quickly. Where'd they go? There's one. Okay. Think they heard that. More ammo, perfect. I definitely have enough ammo to ruin these guys' day. Yep. Perfect. Gotta check their bodies quickly. Hopefully, no rifle. Okay, good. Shotgun. I mean, hopefully, no rifle was broken. And there wasn't, so that's good. Put this in slot 2. Can't. Fuck. Another revolver. Unload. Take his ammo. More ammo, good. I check this one? Yeah. Think I just heard more stuff coming from over here, it seems. Also, yeah, they added music, which is very eerie and it's very fitting. moon is starting to come up. This is like one of those plaques for the donators, right? Yeah, it is. Like Esquire of that ilk. Sir Googly Moogly. John Hobbs. Let's check over here. Alright, good. This is what we want to go to. We want to follow these wisps. Because these wisps are what leads us to the mysterious objects. Looks like there's a wisp going over here in this general direction. So let's just keep on going this way. And then once we see a smoke tower, we'll know that that we're nearby. Kind of foggy. You'd expect it to be like over here somewhere with the rocks, but it could really be anywhere. Just gotta keep on moving forward though. What's this? Oh, it's the church. Okay. See over there. You can hardly see it. I just caught a glimpse of it, but there was a smoke tower over there. Which means mysterious object. Right over there. And there's scouts just to the left, so we're gonna try to take them out. Or if we can avoid them, that'll be great. Those robot things cannot be killed as of yet. They're just menacing. Oh, that's a... don't wanna get caught. Good thing we can fucking climb walls like they're nothing. If I shoot that one, I'm gonna have to face it at least like 7 scouts. Not 7, like 5. And that's still way too much for me. Oh, look, a mushroom. If I eat that, I'm gonna have huge fucking hallucinations. Alright, we're almost there. Let's run. Alright, good, it's not that big. It can fit in our inventory. Now we gotta get back to our base. And on the little compass, it's the circle. That's the checkpoint. That's where we return the mysterious fragments to complete the teleportation device. Yeah, see, you can see how many scouts there are. 1, 2, and there was another big party right in front of the church. Alright, looks like we're almost there. Can we cut through here? Yes. Alright, there are the little the pillars that we want to go back to. This is where we want to return the stuff and save. Save our game. Oh yeah, see there's the party. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. God damn it.
We're making progress. You might survive this after all.
Now we can follow that wisp. Also, if we open up our inventory, we can see how many left are on this island. We have 3 on this island.
Be very observant, sir. Startled wildlife could help you to spot your pursuers. The eyes and ears of local fauna might be sharper than your own.
He basically just said that the animals can give away my position and help me out at the same time. Like, here's... oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No, they're shooting at each other, what? Why are they fighting each other? I've never seen this happen. Like, I've heard it happen, but I've never seen it happen personally. They killed each other. Why does that happen? I think I'm gonna wait for them to pass, and then... It's gonna be very tough for them to see me. Oh, there's also... Right, these guys were not alerted as they're not running, but... We got the shit out of the stick here. The two guys just got slaughtered. The two original robots. I wonder what causes that. Alright, looks like they're moving on. Since they're moving on, we can just quickly sneak by and get it. You can see in the lower left corner, the visibility, you can see that that is completely empty. And that means that we cannot be seen. The foliage is doing its job. I really love the stealth aspect of this game. Alright, we can get it, grab it, and let's fucking run back. Now you can see that there's an eye with two rings around it. That means that we can be seen by a little bit away. Oh shit, they're going towards the save stone. We just gotta get there first, then save, and then, I don't know, maybe we can trap them or something. Because it takes two shots each, we can kill them all easily, but, oh shit, didn't even see him, he's a lone one. It's just a matter of like, you know, more gunshots. Whatever, let's just save quickly.
Splendid. But do be careful finding the next one.
Shots are going off over here. Looks like the battle's over. Why do they fight each other? I never understood that. We have two rounds of shotgun ammo. We're gonna sneak up on this guy. We don't have an axe. Or else with an axe we can easily, like, ruin a robot's day. Let's open up our inventory, eat this pie, and then... kill this robot. Where is it? There it is. Alright, so with our vitality, we're not that... I mean, with our visibility, we're not that hidden. Now we're really hidden. You can hear him saying like human stuff like, how do you do? But it's a robot. Now he should be far away enough from the other group that they will not be alerted. I don't know about the church though. Move just a little bit faster. Where are you going? One. Two shots. Okay. There's his body. Nothing. God damn it. I wish I knew what... Oh, I didn't even check these guys' bodies. Yeah, shotgun rounds. Two of these robots died. So where's the other? Here's the one. Oh well. Here's another fragment right down here. Let's grab this and get the fuck out. Oh, that's a big one. Let's rearrange some stuff to see if we can move something around. We can move this alarm clock up here. Move this up here. Now we have enough space? Yes. Now let's run the fuck back to save point and then call it a day. Whew. Not too many dangerous encounters. Is this the other video? The other video. Yes, the other thing. Blueberries. One of your five a day. No. Bag of mints is also useful. Alright, let's go. A shotgun at close range, or even a rifle, will destroy scouts. However, there's much bigger robots that come along. There are riders that come along, and I tweaked the robot spawning system a bit. So we- oh yeah, that's a bunny. You can shoot the bunnies and cook them at fires. We don't need that. But, there are scouts on robot horses, or basically like hover bikes, that have rifles, and we're gonna want to kill them. But I tweaked the spawning so they come a lot sooner.
Robots. We're making progress. You might survive this after all.
Alright, 1, 2, 3. I count 3, 4. Yeah, see, there are the riders I'm talking about right now.
If your antagonists have hunting dogs, then might I suggest you stay well away? Those beasts have a nose for blood.
There's also dogs with them. So yeah, those are robots. Those are riders. Speak of the fucking devil, dude. They have rifles on them. We're gonna see what he does. Oh shit, he's coming this way. He's stuck. No, he's not. Can't get over obstacles, that's funny. If I had a rifle, I could snipe him off, but I don't. What? What are you guys talking about? There's another rider. Oh shit, he's coming. I might have no choice. God, that's loud. Okay, so yeah, now riders are in the mix. This will make this a lot more interesting. See you guys next time.